I now turn to Professor Fumihiko Imamura from the Tohoku University. Professor, I'm very pleased you are here.
Yeah.
You have the floor.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman, Excellency, distinguished delegation, ladies and gentlemen. This is Fumihiko, Vice Director of the new International Research Center of Disaster Sciences in Tohoku University. It is a very great pleasure to deliver the statement at the fourth session of the Platform for Disaster Risk Reduction. It had been more than 2 years since tragic event of the 2011 Tohoku earthquake tsunami occurred in Japan. The Pacific coast of the Tohoku area has heavily devastated, but we stand up, especially chaired by the friends from the over the world. Taking this opportunity, we would like to thank you your friendship provided, especially provided us during the difficult time. Looking at the history of Japan, we in Japan has been sought a number of the disasters located in the mid-latitude and the Pacific Ocean ring of the fires. We have struck with the impact of the disaster, but increase the disaster resilience each time. We have encountered and overcome disasters. Some people even say that Japanese hating science and technology should be somehow related with the spirit of the disaster recovery indeed. As you know, we are currently in the middle of a recovery phase, and our research institute, IRIDES, in Tohoku University, was established in April 2012, just 1 year after the 2011 earthquake and tsunami. This itself, it is a proof of the ongoing recovery, and we did build back better. In our research institute, we now have been research division of 7 divisions: hazard risk evaluation, human and social response, regional and urban risk reconstruction, disaster medical science, disaster science, and disaster information management and public collaboration. And now, with more than 100 faculty members, we believe that we will be becoming one of the largest and most comprehensive disaster research institutes in the world. Our main mission is conduct research on the how better we could prepare even for low frequency, high impact disasters, and how better we could provide scientific and technological knowledge to disaster affected community in Tohoku through the middle multidisciplinary approaches. Then we are aiming at providing our research outcomes for policy making, both for Japan and other countries. Ladies and gentlemen, we highly appreciate effort of IDNDR and ISDR to enhance the importance of disaster risk reduction through remarkable achievement in the past, including the Yokohama strategy and the plan of the action in 1994, and the Hyogo framework for action in 2005, the global platform for disaster risk reduction has been increasing popular, and implementation of the HFA has been observed in many countries. The number of these caused by disaster in recent decades shows a clearly decreasing trend thanks to the disaster risk reduction effort, including the advanced early warning system and better preparedness. Yet, vulnerability and exposure to the disaster remained large in the many countries and urbanized without good planning, including urban disaster risks. Also, we are about to learn new threats caused by the climate change. Investment in the disaster risk reduction remained very small in the development agenda. While appreciating the outcome of World Bank's Sendai dialogue in the last fall, we might need to set the goal and target to the post-HFA scheme in 2015. In order to consider realistic goals and target, it is very essential to have the good measured, sound, accurate, and dependable disaster statistic based upon the official source is very crucial. We think it is UN task to call for the need and take action to agree on the standard and action plan with the financial assistance using the international governmental mechanism. Tohoku University is ready to provide any technical assistance in this process. As mayor of Sendai City announced during the meeting, we are very pleased to welcome you to the third World Conference on Disaster Reduction to be held in Sendai in 2015. The conference will use facility of Tohoku University too. Ladies and gentlemen, let us join hands to make further effort in disaster risk reduction, not to repeat such tragedy anywhere in the world. Then we will try our best to generate new scientific and technical knowledge and product as the World Center as action-oriented disaster research. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Professor, for your statement, and thank you also thanks also to the government of Japan and especially also to the mayor of the Sendai City to host the next, the third World Conference on Disaster Reduction to be held in Sendai in 2015.